for St. Joe with the ball. Fouled up by a whole bunch of words. Number 12, quarterback for St. Joe. Hands off to number 20, gets about a couple. Yeah, second and about seven for St. Joe. St. Joe picking up a couple more yards on that field. Number 47. Number 47 carries once again for St. Joe. St. Joe facing a fourth and about a yard. Savala gets the ball for the worst. Now he's got an open field. And he gets tripped up. The battle quarterback for the Blur. He had a flag on that play. Looks like it's going to work against the Warriors. Pick up another couple of yards. Is that a lot of the shotgun? Is that to Zavala? And the winner's gonna touchdown. For two. Ball handed off to Asua, and he stopped short. So we I had a kickoff for the Warriors. Oh, That was number 34, Teddy Lopez, for the let out. Number 12, Ralph Torres, quarterback for Bloodhouse, completes the pass. And St. Joe gets a first down. Ball on the Warriors 46-yard line. Torres brings up the Bloodhouse. Brings up second and 10. Torres brings up the Bloodhouse. Torres with a pass, and is intercepted by Bobby Lozano. Bobby Lozano brings the ball to the ball. In case of first and 10, still 44-yard line. Pass and kick at pin number 34, Mal Sue. Zano brings up the Warriors again. Pitches out. Zano brings up the Warriors once again. Pitches out to Zavala. Zavala gets back to the original line of scrimmage. And that'll give the Warriors a second and 10. Warriors with a second and 10. Zavala with a pass. And it's incomplete. So we do have a flag on the play. We had an illegal procedure against the Warriors. We also had an interference call against St. Joe. Warriors still with a second and 10. Pagalo handed off that time to 35, Hector Blanc. And the Warriors take a timeout for third and 10. Aguinaga back in the shotgun formation. Aguinaga with a pass. And almost completed. Ten, and they've elected to punt. Ed Perez, nice punt. Number 83, Luis de la Garza for St. Joe, brings the ball back. Four balls. Ralph Torres brings up the Bloodhounds. Hands off to the second man too. Number 20, Mike Ransom. Gains a couple, but we have a flag on the play. Defense! Yorks against the Bloodhounds. The Bloodhounds have first and 20. Ralph Torres for the Bloodhounds hands off to the second man too. Giving the Bloodhounds a second and 15. Torres brings up the Bloodhounds once again. Torres scrambling out. Still with the ball. Gets back to about the original line of scrimmage before being brought down by a whole bunch of weight. This is a third and about 15 yards. Number 12, Ralph Storrs brings up the Bloodhound. Storrs hands off the ball. Steve Ballard is hunting for St. Joe. Set off a high kick. Number 10, Bobby Lozano brings up the Warriors to the line of scrimmage. Lozano with a pass. He's got a man wide open. Thunder with a nice catch. Correction, that was Pedro Rada. Pizano brings up the Warriors once again. Hands off to Zavala. In the Warriors, second and 10. Donald bringing up the Warriors once again. Hands off his first man, too.
We'll like to meet at noon on Saturday.
We start the second quarter of action. Warriors leading 6-0. And the Warriors get another touchdown. Extra point messed up. That was number 77, Aristo Cano, on that tackle for St. Joe. Kicking. for St. Joe, number 34, Teddy Lopez. And Teddy Lopez. Teddy Lopez goes for St. Joe, goes all the way back for a touchdown. For St. Joe, gets about 80 yards on that run. Santa Rosa 12, St. Joe 6. Lift. And the extra point gets blocked. So the score remains San Jose 12, St. Joe 6. Kicking off for St. Joe. Four, Larry Torres brings the ball back to about the 40-yard line. Bobby Lozano brings up the Warriors. They have a first and 10 at their own 40-yard line. Matua getting about 3 yards. Aguinaldo, quarterback for the Warriors. Savala on the reception. Gazzano brings up the Warriors and has his pass deflected. That pass was deflected by number 80, Adan Salinas. Gazzano hands off to third man, but we have a flag on the play. Looks like flags against the Warriors. Warriors have a third and 8. They had another flag on the play. Penalty penalty being walked off against the Warriors. Warriors have a fourth down. St. Joe's takes over on their own 45-yard line. Number 12, Bob Torres, brings up the bloodhound. Comes off to number 34, Teddy Lopez. Torres brings up the bloodhound. The ball carried by number 20, Mike Johnson. Number 12, Ralph Torres brings up St. Joe. St. Joe has third and five. Torres pitches back to number 34, Teddy Lopez. Tackle made by number 84, Ricky Torres. Brings up the bloodhound. comes off to number 34, Teddy Lopez. St. Joe at about the Warriors 30-yard line. And Torres brings up the blood and out. Hands off to number 20, Mike Ransom. Second and three. And Ralph Torres brings up the Bloodhounds once again. Hands the ball to Ransom once again. It was brought down by Larry Torres. They had a flag on the field. It looks like it's against St. Joe. Number 34, Teddy Lopez, and on that carry. Torres brings the Bloodhounds up the line of scrimmage. To number 83, Luis de la intended for number 80. Rudy Agaro, quarterback for the Warriors. Hands off to Zavala, who gains about 2 yards. Number 11, Rudy Agaro is still in as quarterback for the Warriors. A two on the carry for the Warriors. Illegal procedure against the Warriors. Down. comes in to do punting for the Warriors. Kick off a nice punt. And it's down by number 85, Pedro Lara. Completed to number 20, Mike Ransom for St. Joe. Ransom goes into the end zone, but we do have flags back around the original line of scrimmage. That was a nice run by Ransom, but they're going to bring it back. Penalty being assessed against St. Joe. Walked off against the Warriors. Now they're bringing it back. And the second flag was walked off against St. Joe. More of that. has a first and 10. Correction, first and 22. Ball on the Warrior 47 yard line. Number 25, Alex Olivares, in on that interception. Formation. Zavala had the ball but fumbled it. Number 20, Mike Granson. Ralph Torres has the ball to number 20, Mike Granson. St. Joe, third in about 5 yards. Torres brings him up to the line of scrimmage. Torres attempting a pass and it's incomplete. Has a fourth and about 5 yards. Looks like they're going for it. Torres with a pass. We had a flag on the play. Brings him up the line of scrimmage. That was number 35, Hector Yunus. Lozano brings up the Warriors again. Throws a pass and it's complete. Pedro Lara on the reception. Lozano back fast. Lozano with the pass. Pass caught by number 35, Hector Briones of the Warriors. The Warriors have a third and about five. Zavala on that carry. He had a flag on the play. Killed it was against St. Joe. So that's going to give the Warriors a first down. Warriors!
Donna rolling out with the ball. Passing tennis for number 81, Noe Swanden. Number 10, Bobby Lozano brings up the Warriors. The Warriors have a second and 10. Lozano with a pass. Completes the pass to number 35, Hector Briones. And Briones. Lozano hands off to the first man through. Lozano brings up the Warriors. Pass complete to number 33. Lozano brings up the Warriors. Ball handed off to number 45, Ed Pettis. Warriors have a first down as Lozano brings them up to the line of scrimmage. Lozano with a pass and it's complete. Peter Zavala on that reception. Warriors have a second and 9. As Lozano brings them up to the line of scrimmage. Lozano comes out to Zavala. And they got a flag on the play. Ball resting about the 14-yard line of St. Joe. Was against St. Joe. Warriors have a second and about a few inches to go. About St. Joe's 5-yard line. Lozano handing off to Zavala. So the Warriors now have a second down and goal at about St. Joe's 2-yard line. Zavala with a carry again, carries it into the end zone. Touchdown Warriors. Warriors going for 2 points. And it's no good. The Ovalle gets off a nice kick. Number 12, Ralph Torres brings up St. Joe. Torres with the keeper. St. Joe has a second and seven. Torres with a pass complete to number 20, Mike Ransom. St. Joe has a first and 10 at the Warrior 49-yard line. Pitches out the ball. St. Joe facing a third down. Torres with a pass and it's incomplete. St. Joe gets off a nice punt. Warriors fumbled the ball and St. Joe takes over. So St. Joe takes over at the Warrior 13-yard line. Torres keeps the ball and is dropped for a loss. Give St. Joe a second down. Torres with a pass complete. He had a flag on his leg. St. Joe comes up to the line of scrimmage with a second and about 13 yards. Joe. Torres throws out a pass and it's incomplete. And we have another flag on the play. Was against the Warriors. That moves St. Joe all the way down to about give St. Joe a second and five. St. Joe with a second and five at about the Warriors 7-yard line. Torres brings up the Bloodhound. Ball handed off to number 34. Teddy Lopez on the carry. St. Joe now has a third and about one. First and goal at the Warrior 1-yard line. St. Joe has stopped it. So St. Joe now has a second and goal. Against St. Joe. Torres hands the ball to number 34, Teddy Lopez. Gets the ball back to about the 1-yard line. St. Joe now has a third down. And number 34, Teddy Lopez, scores for St. Joe. Tackle made by number 33, Zavala. comes up to both bloodhounds. Second and about five, as Torres brings him up to the line of scrimmage. Brings up the bloodhound, hands off to the first man too. They go with a pass, incomplete.
No interference. Huh?
Zavala to the ball. Zavala still on his feet. Zavala looks like he's going all the way. Zavala went all the way, but we do have a flag on the play. And it looks like they're going to bring it back. Pisano bringing up the Warrior. Pisano with a pass. Complete to 35, Hector Briones for the Warrior. As Hector picks up the... Number 24, Asuan on that carry. Tackle made by number 32. Lozano brings up the Warriors. Hands off to Ed Perez. Number 33, Peter Zavala has had the touchdown, but we got a flag on the play, so hold everything. Number penalty was against the Warriors. Pizano hands off to safety, Peter Zavala. Pizano with a pass. In and out of the hands of Pedro Lara. Ralph Torres brings up the Bloodhound. Torres with a pass is picked off by number 14. Javier Aguiñaga. Aguiñaga brings the ball back to about the St. Joe 8-yard line. How about Hector Briones on that carry? The 8-yard line. Lozano hands off to Zavala. Correction, Acura. Warriors going for 2 points. Pizano with a pass, complete to Hector Briones with 39 seconds left to go in the game. Hawaii with a kickoff. That was 83, Luis de la Garza on the run back with 31 seconds left to go in the game. Torres. Torres with a pass is incomplete. Brings up a 2nd and 5 for St. Joe. Torres with a pass is incomplete once again. St. Joe faces a 3rd down. Ransom brought down for a loss. And that's the ball game. With the score, San Jose 26, St. Joe 13. Watch it, kids.
Thank you.